flashbacks.
Another excellent win from Ferrari. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, my driver of the day was Nico Hülkenberg. He did a cracking job moving through the field and just highlighting why he's so highly rated in the paddock.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.